Welcome back to the Clown Show for week 7 in the Fanatec GT3 Challenge Fixed Series, where I'm driving the Porsche GT3R, and we are at the Red Bull Ring in Spielberg, Austria. Fun track. Let's see how we go. Let's race. Sheesh, this is so embarrassing. I made a change to RaceLab apps right before going into practice for this race, and I made some changes but didn't restart the app. So when I transitioned from my practice session into the race session, boop, crashed. The recording, I did record, but nothing moves in the overlays, which is kind of no fun, kind of defies the point of having overlays. So I am just going to do a replay with overlays so you can actually see. The things to keep in mind is that you won't see fastest lap, you won't see last lap in the standings tower, and in the head-to-head, the lap times, I think, update once, and then they stop. But the intervals between the drivers and the sector times are updated, and so you see kind of am I faster, slower than the person in front of me or behind me. And, of course, the relative, that is updated as you go through the race. So please forgive me. My apologies. It was my fault, but you won't see me in-car driving for this one. It will just be a broadcast type without any voice overlay. Enjoy.
Green, green, green. You've got 1 gallon left.
Please bump on Torino.
Good race, number 9. Pieter.
I don't know how to say your name, sorry.
Troy, what the fuck are you doing?
Are you fucking insane? What the fuck was that? Karma.
Thanks, Jones.
Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you. Okay, Chip. Don't let this guy distract you. Disappointing, but shit happens. Keep pushing.
Thank you, Mark. Completely unnecessary, my friend.
The gap to bootstrap behind is now 2.9 seconds. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. In front is now 1.7 seconds. The actor hook strap behind is now 1.2 seconds. The gap in front is increasing, it's now 2.2 seconds. Thank you.
skip the fanfare and just get right to the meat of the bones here. This was the sixth split in an eight split race. 1.3K strength of field. I was car number three. I qualified car number eight. I finished fourth with zero incidents, earning me 0.08 in safety rating, getting me up to 432, and adding 60 I rating points to my lovely deal. And all important championship points, 67, which is awesome. That's the best haul I've done in a while. So this will be a one and done week. Yeehaw. I don't want to tempt fate and try to go any higher than that because I felt like I was driving a good race, driving at my speed, and I wasn't beaten by any big mistakes on my part. Now, obviously, there were a lot of freebies in that race, so other people made mistakes that I was able to capitalize on. We'll call that good, and that's just sort of how it goes sometimes. So, good week. And I love this track. This track is so much fun if you've not yet driven it, and you like flowing tracks like the Nürburgring GP or the Hockenheimring. This is very similar in terms of the flowy nature of the track. A lot of fun to drive. If you like the video, please click on like. If you have any comments on my driving or any of the information that I conveyed during the race, please feel free to comment. And if you want to be notified of videos when I release them, go ahead and click subscribe. Thank you very much for watching, and take care. Bye now. Spaß machen im Sport.